It was a tense standoff that lasted more than 24 hours. This quiet farming town suddenly at the center of what many describe simply as a nightmare. It began when four gunmen entered the bank intending to make a quick getaway. When they spotted a police patrol, they panicked, and so began the siege, more than 30 people held hostage. As the holdup continued, some managed to make calls and send texts to friends and relatives. Others stuck hastily written notes in the windows, pleading for help.